School reopens today for students at Great Mills High School in St. Mary's County after last month's deadly shooting. It happened the morning of March 20th. One student was shot in the leg and injured. 16-year-old Jalen Willie suffered a fatal gunshot wound to the head. Austin Rollins, the 17-year-old gunman, shot and killed himself using his father's handgun.